happening as you go through each of the tenses. They're getting longer. So the more complex verbs you use in trading materials, the more words you're going to use. So by the time you get to that passive, perfect, progressive tense at the end, how many words are in the verb?